very many requests today. Oh, hey, look, here's one. Being brotherly. Sounds like a nice story. Don't let Marcus see the episode of this if you review it. Well, I don't see why he would be even looking at my show anyway, but curious why. Let's see. Oh my god!
PJ, I hope that's whatever you're screaming about. It's very important.
Well, Nothing at all?
Ugh. Is it another bad fanfic?
You can say that.
Well, are you going to let me read it or not?
No. No, you can just go.
What is the story he's so interested in?
What in the world is this? What is that? No, don't read it. No, don't read it. Get off of me. Leave me alone. No, I want to see it. No, you're not going to see it. Let go of me. Ow. You're pink. Ow. Let go of me.
Marcus appeared to lose himself as PJ looked directly into his eyes. His eyes were a great green color.
What? Who
lose himself?
Looking at eyes like this.
What did you say this was again? Well, I'm not completely sure. Found it in my mother's fridge. It was labeled for special occasions. Huh. The bottle warns not to drink too much of it. Well, I believe that the more intoxicated we are, the less we'll remember about that god-awful fanfic. So, forgetting the fanfic. Forgetting it. Oh, what's so funny?
Just imagine. If they were illegal.
That would suck.
What would it be about, though?
They'd probably make you pregnant.
What? How does that make sense?
I don't know. They did it in secret romance. And that hardly even made any sense as it was.
Oh. Now that I think about it. Woman in the relationship.
I think it would be you, because you are a lot more girly than I am.
What? It's funny.
Well, that is how it was in the fic, although that fic was stupid.
True, but it still doesn't make any sense.
You're right, it wouldn't. But I don't see how they could think that we could love each other. I hate you.
I despise you.
I tried to set your cup on fire.
I tried to set your sister on fire.
You'll try to set our sister on fire?
Hey, you want more of this stuff? Okay, I'll get it.
PJ, are you okay?
I think I broke my spleen.
Oh.
Ow. I think I broke my hip.
Oh my god, headaches are good.
kill Godzilla. Bate! Ah! Keep your voice down, you babbling moron! Ugh, my head hurts! Ugh, I think I might be dead soon. Ugh. Like I'm any better listening to you. Ugh! I just realized something. Ugh! What? I still remember the god-awful fanfic. Like it's buried into my head. Ugh. I still remember it too. It's engraved in my brain. Hey, wait a minute.
What?
How did we get in here? I thought we tapped out in the kitchen.
How did we get in here?